I'm a big Bombi advocate. I'm a big Bombi advocate on him on the Winter Wyvern. So it's a 5v5 to start this off. The God's Rebuke hits onto the Brewmaster as well as this Tusk going into the tag team, trying to get the kill into Wayard. They'll get themselves first blood onto the Mars, looking over now at Red. It is Brewmaster low, and Brewmaster dropping the Illuminate is what gets the final blow, but they also killed off Yopaj. It's just a war in the Radiant Jungle. The Impale lands, that BB, he's dead to Natsume. And now Natsume trying to run, but not run far enough because Dabil, he's got the Illuminate. He kills off Hung. Natsume drops to Hussa. Everybody's dying. Bombi goes down. They look over at Hussa. The Illuminate is in. One more shot, and they take out Hussa. I think everybody died on the side of 496, a pre-horn team wipe.
Yeah, I mean, the idea was really nice of the 496 team, but... Oh, Neo was all...